by Jason's parents.
My mom is nothing but nice to you.
What's up, guys? I'm with my family. My parents don't like being in the videos. So that's all there. Oh, there he is.
You see that guy in the back? That's my dad. He's raised me since I was a little boy. I'm talking about when I was even cuter than I am now. Look at this. Jesus Christ, what a cutie. So today I decided to buy him his dream car.
And what better way to do it than with a little help from my friends at SeatGeek. SeatGeek is an app that helps you buy tickets in literally the easiest way possible. You've seen them help my friends get brand new cars.
Oh my god, bro.
So today, SeatGeek is gonna help me surprise my dad with a brand new BMW M2. So please, if you ever need to buy tickets for anything, click the link in my description, use the promo code David, and you'll get $20 off your first purchase.
I called my mom, and I'm like, I'm getting dad a car, and she's like, you know he's not going to give you a reaction.
Yeah. What do you think my dad's reaction is gonna be to his car?
He'll come out and he'll go, oh, BMW, huh? Thank you. You have given me this, and I feel nothing.
Zane, let's go.
What?
Let's go. Your hat.
What did my dad do to deserve this?
You kidding me?
He put his dick in your mouth.
Okay. Jesus, this is supposed to be a heartwarming video.
Yeah, I'm just gonna skip the whole car buying part. Just know that it was a lot of paperwork and a lot of master negotiating.
So I want to get this car for my dad.
62 is a little too much. I'll give you 59 grand.
You'll give me 62.
Done. Yeah.
Close your eyes.
What's one thing your son took from you and never gave it back?
My life.
No.
My basketball shoes.
Yeah.
Close your eyes. Okay. I'm so appreciative of you letting me borrow those shoes.
Here you go.
Basketball shoes. Thanks, baby.
Amazing.
Oh.
What?
You got the
with
the
remote sauce. Control.
You got him! No.
Wow. These are good shoes.
And here it is.
Oh my god!
Wow. Wow, man.
Wow, man.
Really? Yeah. No way. Thank you, David.
Do you like it?
Can I
love it. Really?
Give me a hug.
Oh. This is nice car, thank you.
You don't say much.
Yeah, I'm just impressed and enjoying it.
Everybody likes blue here, huh? Jeez.
A blue bike.
Do I look like I don't like it?
You're just really quiet.
Like what, should I jump around like monkey?
I tell my dad to give me a bigger reaction.
He comes out like this, yeah, yeet, nay, nay. Love it.
Okay, so let's do something about it.
All right, here we go. Come out.
Wow. Thank you, America. Thank you for all the opportunities this land brought me.
Start singing the American national anthem.
I don't know that. Wow. Thank you, David.
Yeah? Okay. Like it?
You didn't have to.
Have fun trying to deport me now, Trump. Catch me if you can.
Okay.
My favorite color is you. You're vibrating out my frequency.
Shit, it's the cops.
Hello. I know who you are.
Are you doing donuts in the parking lot over there?
We were just getting a shot of it, yeah. We did one.
You guys done with that?
Finished, yeah.
Okay. Please be done with it.
We're done. Thanks. Thanks.
Dude, you almost got distorted.
What do you think of this car?
Trash.
Trash?